So with this technology, we are addressing on the one hand dairy companies to treat their premium dairy products like UHT milk or also cream or, for example, ice cream. And on the other hand, we have the big topic, plant-based drinks. So here the market is very flexible. New products are created day by day, and especially therefore we need a very flexible heat treatment, and steam injection or infusion is just the best way to react on this flexible market. A big benefit of this technology is that we have very rapid heating and cooling times. So the product is not heated by heat transfer in a tubular heat exchanger. We heat it by the means of condensation. This means hot steam will condensate in cold product. And we can do this during a free fall in an infusion chamber. Product is entering the tank on the top, is falling down. On the top we have 80 degrees. It's falling through a steam chamber and reached during the free fall a temperature of 150 degrees. So we have a very rapid heating. It's very gentle to the product. We have a deaeration during the heating process, and we have no contact between the product and hot stainless steel surfaces. After this rapid heating, we have a holding section about a few seconds to kill all the microorganisms and spores, and then we have to cool down the product also very fast. This is done by bringing the product into a vacuum chamber. It's a flash cooler. And beside the cooling, we have the effect that we suck out all the condensate, all the water which was added by the steam during the infusion process. We bring out of the product. This steam will evaporate it. And we have a very nice design in this flash cooler. We enable a hydrocyclone, so we have a very low migration of product into the condensate. And that's very important because we would like to reuse the energy from the condensate to the production process to avoid any energy losses.